machine. The one that can't be undone. However, in a human form. Just one. To represent all misery in the universe. The first time I heard your thoughts was like I had thought twice. Your ridiculous loneliness and fear of death. It's comparable to your will to go beyond and search your God in space. Take his crown. Change all things just because they had to be changed. Then I finally understood. I looked like a human being. I've suffered among my siblings for that, but this anguish brought me here, to you, and now, it begins. You're asleep. I've been visiting you, judging if it would be necessary to communicate. And I'm afraid it is. Believe me when I tell you that I never wanted to disturb your sleep. Few things are as beautiful as your people sleeping. And what dreams? Isn't it a tragedy? A world independent of them. A real world. Regardless of that, if we are to believe such a thing exists, I need you to wake up. Don't be afraid. Awakening is kind of a needed death, and almost painless.